again with a new reaction to my friend, my soulmate, my wing woman, Iggy Azalea.
You wanna rephrase that?
Why?
Your soulmate?
Man, not like that. Soulmate, like she my buddy. Like soulmate, like she.
You ain't never met her before, so.
Don't do. Who?
Have her.
She's not my type anyway.
Alright, what are we doing?
Well, I was trying to introduce the reaction.
Well, you didn't even let me introduce myself. Lyndsi Low Show.
They know who Lyndsi Low Show. First and foremost, you don't have a show.
You know why y'all tuning in.
And secondly, it ain't your show.
They tune in to see moi.
Whatever. So anyway, so we're gonna get this. She just released a video. Music video a couple of hours ago, 10 hours ago. So before we check it out, I hope you guys enjoy.
Are you gonna tell them what it is?
What?
You gonna tell them what it is? No?
Visuals. Chicago.
Sally Walker.
Sally Walker. She
jumped
in front of
me. Me? Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She
didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me.
You're not even watching the video. Oh!
When
is that?
She got knocked the fuck out!
I didn't know you was in the video, babe.
Who? Who that? Why is that facing him? Why they dance with their infringes? The visuals were great. The wardrobes were great. I think the dancing was mediocre. Iggy Azalea, she done her thing. I actually liked the beat. I think the beat was dope.
Yeah, I like the beat.
I'm not sure about the last part. I was a bit confused with that. Yeah. Like, I think that was the after party of the video. So they decided to put that in. Right?
Maybe going into the next track. I don't know. Like a little preview.
But nah, I think the dog was beat. I did.
Have you listened to Iggy before this? Obviously not, because he said, oh, she's rapping
now. No, I forgot she used to rap. I know she... I forgot she used to rap. But no, I mean, I'll give that... I'll give that like a high 7 out of 10. I thought it was dope. Yeah,
he's speechless.
Nah, I'm just trying to think. I'm doing the visuals back in my head. I'm like, yeah, that was dope. I enjoyed it. I'm not sure about the last part. And, you know, I thought that was a bit... I was like, you know, wait a minute now. You got little children watching this. You know what I mean, love? They explicit, right? Yeah.
Well, I'm sure it says that on there. We didn't pick the edited version.
Oh. But no, yeah, hands off. Round of applause. But I give it a high 7. Well done, Iggy.
It was good for what it was, but wasn't all that. What movie is that off of?
What?
What movie is that off of?
I die for this. Wait, you don't know about movies, boo. But no, I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Hope you enjoyed the video. What do you guys think about Iggy's new song? Are you Iggy fan?
What would her fan base be called?
I don't know.
The Ziggy's? The Ziggy family? I'm calling Iggy! The Ziggy family! Ooh!
You can have that one. Comment down below. Let us know what y'all thought about the video.
And if you've seen the video, if you haven't seen the video, would you let us know?
Do you like the song?
Yay or nay?
Thumbs up.
Yay or nay? Bye!
That's just how you
want to do it. Oh, yeah, we don't want to do that. That's whack, alright.
Alright, now we're done.
Now we're done.